Said we could practice maneuvers. This is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady? This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
Daughter now.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
That's it.
Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
We're on our way.
Damn. It's cool they had a daughter, though.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the Resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pillion.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs, found this. Before Pillio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so, because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
Shots hitting him. Maybe he didn't kill him because he said to leave. He might be alive. I don't know.
Corvus, you're back. Did you find our people on Pillion? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are invested.
Someone's jamming the signal. Those are Janata security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
You're ready.
The Athulans said JSEC was kidnapping families. Huh? They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Clem said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander. What's the plan, Iden?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. Let's blast those fighters. You got
it. Am I even hitting it?
East Coast.
Oh, there's just a lot of spots on it.
Target is down.
Oh god. There we go.
Say, help me take down those speedways. Following your lead.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Clamps, guys. Still need to get lasered.
Yeah. I'm working
on it. We need to take out those starfighters. Waiting on you.
I'm trying. I hate flying missions. Did I get that one?
Way to go, Mom.
Thank you.
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Glenn's forces must kidnap Athulans and ship them off in the transports.
It's a little harder than I thought it was going to be.
You were going to clear me a path.
I'm working on a ship. That's not who I wanted to target.
Fight! You are trouble!
think it's working. Then let's keep at it.
Oh, God. There's more.
Are you done with this friend yet?
I'm working on it.
Wingmen are down. Zay, I'm on my way. I'm hit. Tell me you're okay.
I'm fine, but look out. Lima Kai's circling back for you.
Okay, I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
Where's everybody?
Have you even seen Athula? The planet is a nightmare. I don't know where Glenn sends these kids, but I guarantee she's doing them a favor. Watch out back there!
Use your ion pulse! Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
Okay.
I got something for you.
Okay. Oh my god!
This one's got your name on it.
Just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give
missiles? You know that?
Yeah, well,
they don't know that. No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Vardos, please don't let it be another flying mission. Janata Security Headquarters. It's the mother, daughter, maybe Shiv? I don't remember the daughter's name.
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus?
Zay.
She'd be great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
Yeah. See that. It's weird she's older. So weird.
At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow.
It's
atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking.
Yep, I'll bring it down.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on, we find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
I think we're gonna fight down here. There's a ship.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong. It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing.
Rescuing.
Forcing them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen. The Senate won't stand for this. The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes. Those red lights in the sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Oh. How the hell did they get her?
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Is she really dead? Gotta be almost not even like wearing a helmet.
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, you're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Is there like, no, where'd you come from? I just came from there. There was nobody. Of course you're not gonna let me jump up there. Can I jump on that? There we go. I'll sell this on both sides. Here, you both can have it. Alright, where did that... Actually, yeah, I think I want this more. Shit. I missed that shot. I cleaned this whole... Oh, reach. Okay.
One of them has a flamethrower.
They're in our way. Take them down.
No, they don't. What flamethrower? I don't see a flamethrower.
Is that a flame trooper?
It doesn't matter. He's dead. No, you didn't.
Escape pod from the Corvus. If Zay launched them before the crash, maybe she got out.
Deal. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay.
Oh, God. I didn't even reach him.
You're up. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city.
I got defend.
Reinforcements. reinforcements, ground level!
Enemy heavy!
Oh god!
There are only two beacons.
Two is better than zero.
You're right. Let's find Zay.
I like that better. Follow the beacon. Okay. It is so hard to hit them. Say hello to my little friend.
Open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Come on! Who over here is hitting me? Oh no 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 no.
We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Alright, this might work a little better. My God! Ooh, that's scary. That's scary.
It's huge.
It's decimating the city.
Yeah, well, we can't can't fight something like that. Hurry up. We gotta find Zay.
Oh, this thing's not ready yet. Come on. Come on! There it goes. Mama said knock you out! Yeah, and he's heavily dead. Are we good? I thought those things blew up. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? I don't want in that thing.
Area secure.
Okay, let's check the escape pod.
Took them long enough to figure out it was secure, Jesus.
Find her.
Now we gotta get to that other one. It's never the first one, ever. I'm just gonna go.
What's our strategy?
We take them out, every last one of them.
Come on, come on. Shit. I know that. Boy.
Finding the
Oh my god, it's not letting me. I'm trying to do my turret. What? You son of a bitch. What the hell? That is so cheating. That is cheating.
Looks like we're clear. Let's get that pod open, yeah? It's empty. I'm sorry.
No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Okay, where?
There's a third signal.
That must be them.
She's alive, Trip.
It's always the third.
And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
No, 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 no. Oh, God. Fire hot, fire hot. Oh, can I go through here? Make a run for it.
Hard to tell.
Stop that officer!
Worry about that after we find Zay. She's close. We're almost there.
All right, how do I get up there? Oh, over there. Almost there.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
We found them!
It's all the way up there?
Strike. The first order destroyer. Yes, I like it. They aren't getting anywhere near this.
trying to get out of the explosions! Did I take care of it? Got it. Oh my God! She's alive.
Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea.
Huh.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Always a bad idea.
What's the status of that hangar? It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board. Keep looking.
God, I feel like I'm so close.
The First Order could be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help? We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Where are we?
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us. That's not gonna work. There's no room for us.
Okay.
Six, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardu's. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Okay.
Alert. We have rogue ties advancing on the Retribution. Take them down.
They're coming for us. Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you have to. Shriv, it's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
Yep.
Come on, Dio, you can do it.
Come on, Dio.
Okay, Dio's got something near the entrance. Head for the back of the ship.
Back of the ship, got it. Oh, a rear cannon. I like that.
There's a heat sink next to the engine. We'll destroy it and make our own entrance.
Oh, God.
We're all gonna die.
What's that
this
sound?
Is too tight.
The hyperdrive.
This is too tight. Wait. Okay, that was supposed to happen. Sir, it'll be worse in the morning.
Computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
What kind of information are we looking for?
At this point, anything that might help the resistance. Please.
Got knocked out. There's three. Oh. I see that. What kind of yell was that?
We can use the First Order's weapons against them. Stock up.
Whoa, that looks heavy.
Something tells me heavy is going to help.
These all the same? Still work. I guess it's time to move.
There they are. Blast them.
Why did you shoot, daughter? I was gonna melee him. I don't need none of that. I'm golden.
Anything?
Buttons.
Over here.
Screens.
Project Resurrection. Wait a minute. Janata, no mock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Are those...
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
I like Shiv.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace. I think I finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together.
Alright, I was hoping this is the right way. What?
Secure the room.
Oh god!
Clear. Okay, load up on detonators. The plan is starting to make a lot of sense. Grab as many as you can carry.
Oh, that's the same thing.
Don't mind if I do. Heavy weapons, guys!
Yeah, who cares about a heavy weapons guy?
Need a slice.
Okay.
Slice this.
More stormtroopers coming at us. Take them down.
Yeah, I'm heavy too, though. Ah, flamethrower! You didn't say nothing about a flamethrower! Come on, daughter, do something here.
All clear.
Mike, I overheard a couple officers. The Resistance found the First Order's base. They're making their attack run now.
Great news, Shriv. We're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Sounds dangerous. Let's do it.
Let's get those detonators on that generator. I'll plant them. You watch my back. More stormtroopers. Right.
You do that. We're there. We're there. Oh!
Zay, status report. Get in there.
We have vision.
That's one.
Down. All right, work on the next one. Oh shit! Alright, cool, cool, cool. No, I've seen that rocket. Ah, it burns! It burns so bad, I gotta reload, stop shooting me!
Yep, nearly done.
Hurry, how long does it take to put one of those on? Seriously. Uh-oh.
Stormtroopers.
stormtrooper! Oh, shit, 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 shit!
I need healing!
You know what?
You got this?
Yes, Mom, I've got this!
Alright, we got them all, so let's get out of here. Yes?
We're clear. Trip, you find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning, it's gonna be a real tight fit.
Well, if it flies, I'm
That's happy. What she said.
See you soon. Okay.
All right.
What's left is the backup generator. They probably locked it behind a security door. I'll slice it open.
Da. I should have used that during that battle.
Sounds like we're about to have more company. You and Dio can handle it, right?
You better believe it.
More stormtroopers.
Of course it'd be this side. Yeah, shoot back. It's not that hard. I got a lazy daughter. I shouldn't have come out of here. I'm sorry. I'm going back. Yeah, I'm buying you plenty of time. Flamer! No! Well, shoot it back like I said before.
Help over here.
Oh, God. Did it take it out? There, that's a little better. Will you hurry up? Job.
Don't let up. Under attack.
Room is secure.
Finally.
But it won't be for long. Dio, slice into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else. Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the resistance base.
Let's go, daughter.
They're not here. Leave the high class. Search out
all the reinforcements.
Don't need reinforcements.
Find Triv and get out of here.
Intruder locked. Search the weapon bay.
Say,
let go.
No!
That's the Iden I remember. Bold, unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon.
Say, it's okay.
It slid. No, it fell. I heard him.
Motherhood has made you weak.
Ooh, did her mom get shot? Oh god.
Do it.
Oh! Goodbye. I was trying to shoot him in the head. His reign of terror is finally over.
You okay? Yeah. I'm okay. You? Never better. Let's finish this.
Excuse me. Let's casually walk away as it's counting down to explode.
Now let's stop this ship.
Light speed for you.
Mom, look. We did it. Wrong.
I knew it.
No. Okay, Mommy, you need to get some help.
No,
come on.
No,
Mom,
no,
come on.
It's too late. It's too late.
Listen, I knew she got shot.
You need to get Dio to the Resistance. Do you understand?
No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
I'm scared. More afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. Listen. We fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand? I love you.
I love you.
I wish you could see what I was.
Aww. Oh. I liked her too. This sucks. I feel bad for the daughter too, but they just didn't have her in enough for me to get, like, attached.
Say, you there? Hope you two are ready because we gotta move.
It's just me, Shrev. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Sector clear, Resistance base. No sign of the First Order yet.
Wait.
Contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Yeah.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on to General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Damron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head-on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much, but I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.
Is it over? It's over. Resurrection was okay. I like the main campaign better.